here to support cannabis oil, medically made oil for medical use. So what's your view? What's your view from the sort of socialist point of view? How do you take this?
So as a socialist, I support the decriminalisation of medical marijuana. I also support the decriminalisation of recreational marijuana. And I do this for a number of different reasons, not least of which is it should be about personal choice. The multinational companies that run this planet have, for too long, had all the means to control what I do with my life. From a socialist perspective, we need a nationalised pharmaceutical benefits. We need safe, reliable access to any kind of medicines that anybody needs at any point in time. The war on drugs is a paradigm that's perpetuated by the people with the power. They've used marijuana and other substances as a means of marginalising and criminalising vast tracts of humanity across the Western world, particularly, to create fodder for their industrialised prison systems and to create an us and them situation that perpetuates the so-called need for prisons, for more police, for stronger police powers, so on and so forth. As a socialist, I know and I believe and I'm committed to creating an equitable society whereby not only do we all have access to safe, legal, although to be fair, legal remains a moot point, safe, decent medicines when we're ill. We also need to be recreationally able to smoke cannabis if we so choose. Personally, I don't believe that going home and drinking enough alcohol to ease the aches and pains in my body from the 9-to-5 grind that I go through in order to put profit into the pockets of these multinational companies, either directly or indirectly, I don't believe that's a nice thing to do. It's not something personally I want to do. If I decide to go home, smoke a couple of joints.
So, Jim, I think you made a very important point there. So, getting addiction to any sort of drugs, either alcohol or cannabis or anything else for recreational use, is the symptom of the system we live in.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you, Barry. I'm a bit tired. That's exactly right.
Once the system, what you call it, capitalist or free market or this exploited system, once the system goes away, the symptom automatically will go away. And also, I just want your view on once upon a time, the arms industry on this planet was the most profitable. But nowadays, it's the big pharmaceutical companies who are the most profitable business on this planet.
Or equally as profitable. Yes.
So, what's your view? I think another thing we are here is this is our fight against the big pharmaceutical companies.
Absolutely. You know, I mean, look, this issue is not separate.
Yeah.
It's not separate from any issue that we're dealing with in our lives on a daily basis. I would like to see people's assemblies, I'd like to see workers' cooperatives, I'd like to see us with the means to create our own industries in whatever way, shape or form. We need to take that power back again. And, you know, in terms of the rich ruling elite, they control our lives.
Yes.
You know, directly, not indirectly, but directly. And the manner in which they do so marginalises us all. This is yet just another issue based around every issue of the life we lead.
Yeah, I think let us just make sure we are not here to promote any sort of recreational drugs. We are here to not to the people who trying to capitalize
indeed
on the naturally
thank
available
you for that point of focus, Barry. Yeah, that's